Assalamu alaikum, this is Redwan once again from Seki College Subangjaya. Today I would like to share about face-to-face class, physical class. So Malaysian government and Malaysian Minister of Higher Education already declared now student can do one physical class. Okay, here Mr. Faisal is a marketing officer for Seki College Subangjaya. He will describe more about. Hi Mr. Faisal.
Hi, nice to meet you. Welcome to Seki Subangjaya campus. Now we open back for international students to visit us in the campus face-to-face class, and also students have the option either they wanted to do online class while in a back home. Okay, don't worry, we will arrange you and we will assist you for the visa students. As soon as possible, you just submit all the applications to us, then we can arrange for the visa and you on time for the registration intake.
Okay, thank you Mr. Faisal. What Mr. Faisal say, student got two option also. A student can do online class or a student can do also physical class from 8 March. Today is 9 March. Yesterday already opened the class system. Okay, let's go inside. You see here, we are in front of Seki College Subang. This is our campus. This is our campus. Last time also we show inside our campus. You already watched the so many videos with our campus. Let's go inside. I want to share about something and we want to show you some student already arrive in the they're doing physical class. Okay, let's go to inside.
Let's go.
Okay, আমরা দেখতে পাচ্ছি এখানে ইন্টারন্যাশনাল স্টুডেন্টও কিছু আসছে. We already see international student already arrive are doing class. Okay, they are from NT only.
So every student they have to follow SOP by the Ministry of Health in Malaysia, which is you can scan in the harbour for the temperatures, and also the student can get confirmations of temperature. Okay, every student need to follow SOP arranged by the
Ministry
of Education and
Ministry of Health. Okay, you also can see some student also coming from class. Okay, because very newly open from study, that's why student also not so many. Some student inside the class. This is a lobby area actually. We can see the finance area. Also not so many student. Also need to follow the procedure, make sure everyone wearing mask and so maintains also social distance. We can see here they already put social distance, right?
Don't forget your mask whenever you enter into the campus facilities and area, because it's a compulsory for you to have individual.
Okay.
Now I will bring you to the cafeterias, which is located in the first floor. You can see the students' engagement and the students' performance of it. Follow me. This is a student area whereby that you can have the cafeterias in the first floor of Seki College on your campus. Beside that, we have the students' waiting room whereby the student can do have discussion between among them. So all these facilities assistance are provided by the universities for the students. It's a free of charge. In the first floor also, we have facilities to provide students for the student engagements. Okay, after your class finish, you can come here in the first floor to having leisure activities with your friends, and also some activities you can have it here.
Okay, we also can see some students just doing their assignment or after class, they also can come here for just play. Okay, that's all. You already know some information, meaning a student from Seki College Subangjaya already come to campus and join the class. Physical class already start. Today is second day, that's why not so many students. What we show you, some students already arrived. We cannot go class area because this one is prohibited. Yeah. So today's video, we just make sure and we just share with you the Seki College Subangjaya and others college and university also starting their online class. Okay, never mind. If you have any type of question about study in Malaysia with scholarship at Seki College Subangjaya or Seki Group of Colleges or Seki University Kota Damansara, please let us know. Please comment share. Please WhatsApp this number so we can make all answer immediately. Okay, now Seki College offer also some scholarship for pandemic. Don't miss this special offer. If you really really want to study here, please contact us. We will give you more information. Okay, thank you, Mr.
Thank
Faizal.
Thank you. Last word, don't miss your intake. Our next intake will be March, followed by the April, June, and also September. Hope to see you soon in the university campus and Seki College Subangjaya campus as well. Thank you.